third place, the third place trophy in K-3 with 16 points goes to Circle Meredith Elementary. Come on down.
There must be a Hornet somewhere where you can get team photos in front of, right? Since it's Emporia State. Second place with 17.5 points, St. Mary's Academy and College. So, first place, the maximum you can score, right? Because the team score is, you take the top four players from the team, so the maximum score would be 24, right? I think St. Francis of Assisi did pretty well today. 19.5 points. Congratulations, everybody. We'll give K-5 awards as soon as we can. K-3 players, if you can move around to the front of the room. Everybody have a safe trip home. Okay. Hope you enjoy it.
Excuse me. Pardon me, sir.
Hey, good job, Vince. Excellent.
All right, let's go, Vinny. We're going to go down and take pictures.
Let's go. Follow. Let's follow coach, okay?
Get team pictures.
Is there one up here? On this
yeah, that says Emporia State in the background.
Is it a
Hornet?
There's a Hornet down there.
Yeah, there's a Hornet in the back.
Stick together. Let's get this done. Quick. There's only 100 or something.